Hi, I'm Greg Furch. I'm the art director on XCOM Enemy Unknown. And it was shortly after Terror from the Deep had come out, I started playing the original XCOM. And the sheer terror that you felt when you'd send your guys out into the darkness and have them die. And quickly I learned that, you know, that was actually my friend. Permadeath was good. And I still, to this day, can remember the very first time I encountered a Sectoid and how creepy that was when he peeked through the orchard through the darkness, and that was just an absolutely super cool time, and even more cool that it was done in, you know, 320 by 240 graphic. Yeah, so I mean, you know, that's been one of the things, is to try and really maintain that mood and that tension and that feel, and I think a lot of that falls on the art and how we present ourselves and how we supply our part of the game. So you know, that's been something that's really driven us to kind of keep that sort of mood when you're on missions, and to really make sure the player has that sort of sense of discovery and encounter and then conflict. XCOM, at least the initial characters, really play to a stereotype, and even the art direction plays with a stereotype. You know, if you've got, you know, if somebody's, you know, a bad guy, he's got a cape and shoulder pads. Or, you know, or he's got one or the other, or he's got horns, or so, you know, we tried to look at those decisions that they made, and they've sort of been adopted by pop culture as, you know what a Sectoid is. He's a little gray guy. These guys, they don't look like real soldiers. They look like, you know, G.I. Joes. And I said, yeah, you know, right, they actually are. They're action figures. It was something that I knew internally, but I hadn't actually necessarily vocalized at that point. And when I was called out on it, to actually sit there and think about it for a second, go, yeah, no, that's absolutely correct. We are making action figures. But I think the one thing, the advantage we have now, is that we can make things look gorgeous. And so for us, we're really looking at making, you know, the really great player experience, both visually and through design, that's immersive and engaging. And so for me, being an artist, you know, that's the thing that I want us to really, that I'm the most excited about. As far as playing the game, I think it goes back to what I was just saying, is it's giving people a new choice in how they game and what they're gonna play, and something that's slightly different than, you know, what people normally have.